Frikst. Ik loop stage in het Amsterdam Museum en ik ben bezig met project herinrichting voor Willette Holthuizen. Dit is een van de kamers waar we half november aan de slag gaan. Dit is het verzamelaarskamertje. En in deze kamer hebben twee spiegeltjes gehangen met een kandelaar. En deze spiegeltjes die worden op dit moment gerestaureerd. Er hing een spiegel achter de kaars, zodat de lichtopbrengst hoger werd. Op die manier werd er veel meer licht verspreid, want het was hier natuurlijk veel donkerder dan nu. Er hangen nu elektrische spotjes aan het plafond, die waren er niet. Dus met kaarslicht moest de hele kamer worden verlicht. En als je daar een spiegel achter hangt, dan wordt er veel meer licht verspreid.
Hello, my name is Theresa. I'm the new intern here in the Amsterdam Museum. I'm from Germany. And I work in the conservation shop workshop, the restoration workshop. And we work on these two mirrors at the moment. They are from the Villette house. Now they are taken apart, but usually there's a wooden panel behind it. And then the mirror is on top. And then there's a frame made of lead, which is holding the mirror on the wood. So we took it apart in order to clean it. And the first I did here was I cleaned the bag with a sticky paste, and it takes off the dirt very well, but it doesn't take off the paint. So that is very important. The paint is made of amalgam, so you have to be very careful because it's a little bit unhealthy, because there's quicksilver in it. Yes. And these mirrors, they had these glass holders for candles on, like this. So the light will be in the mirror, seen in the mirror as well. And we did a replication on it. So this is the original one, and this is the replication. A glass workshop did it for the museum. Reconstruction of these little lead thing because they were broken.
Okay.
So I replaced them and I made new ones. And I cleaned it. They will be put on back together to hold it. And you always have to wear gloves when you work on it because the lead is a little bit unhealthy for you. And yes, that is important. How long it takes, it might take only just a week, but now we have to wait for the insect treatment, and this will last for 1 month. So the wooden bags are in that in the room where there's CO blowing in, not CO2 but CO, I think it is. So the insects will die if there are any woodworms in it. So this takes a month, so we have to wait, but for this treatment it will maybe be 1 week for the mirrors. It depends on the treatment you are doing. Sometimes when you look at the objects, they look fine and they are not very dirty, or they don't seem to be very dirty or damaged, but then when you take it apart you see many more things. So when I took the mirrors apart, you could see what was behind on the wood, and there was a very thin paper. So we didn't know that because you couldn't see it before, and now we have to do something to the paper as well, so this takes a little bit longer maybe.